Nowadays, we see in the newspaper and magazines that there are so many styles of yoga, and they say that there are so many styles of yoga in the market.
True.
What would you say about this?
Well, you just see and laugh at it, you enjoy, because varieties of people are there and varieties of yogas are there. But a sincere person who really wants to be clear in his life would definitely search for the classical yoga. These modern yogas are more a gimmick. It's like fast food, which is not healthy for you. And so let us not worry about it. These things will come like a wave and go away. They can't remain, as our Indian culture remains for the whole, all the eras. So many other cultures have come and gone, but Indian culture remains. Because the whole concept in India is, you don't go and fight with people. You just live your life with values. And that is keeping us solid and strong. That's why these superficial things will come and go. We don't have to worry about it.